you have any bad acting habits? Like, you ever go in the room, say fuck you to the casting director and walk out?
No, I think that's more than a bad acting habit. I think that's real self-destructive behavior. I don't know how, that's terrible.
That's my only bad acting habit.
I think that having just that one bad acting habit, if that's your bad acting habit, that's a killer. That's a real...
Career killer?